Hey everyone!
Hi guys!
So, welcome back to another fun week. Yeah, the Bean Boozled is back.
Johnny is really excited. This was my idea to do the Bean Boozled. So yeah. He's really excited.
But why don't we go ahead and tell them what we're doing first?
So, we're going to be doing the Say Anything Challenge.
So, basically, the way that the Say Anything Challenge will work is Nando will go ahead and give us a subject such as Disney movies. And Kayla and I will each get a turn to say a Disney movie. Now, the goal is that we continue to go and list the movies or whatever is related to the subject. And we have 2 seconds to respond. If you can't answer within 2 seconds, you take a bean. If you end up repeating something that was already said, you take a bean. We are going to be doing best 2 out of 3.
Yep. So loser gets to eat a bean and not know what it is.
Topic is Disney movies.
Disney movies. Okay. Toy Story.
Toy Story 2.
Finding Nemo.
Toy Story 3.
Cinderella.
Finding Dory.
Beauty and the Beast.
Aladdin.
Sleeping Beauty.
Mulan.
A Bug's Life.
Monsters, Inc.
Ants.
No, Ants is not.
Ants is not?
Ants is DreamWorks.
Let's see.
It is DreamWorks.
Let's see. Yep, it's DreamWorks.
Oh, and you said A Bug's Life, and that's why I said Bug's Life, and that's why I thought Ants was.
Fun Kay. Fact, they both came out at the same
I know
the
they
same
did.
Year.
Oh, okay. Please be something that's not nasty. Oh. This whole thing is filled with
me. Please be dead fish because that's what she deserves.
Okay, this one is either Tutti Frutti or Stinky Socks. This is the one that Johnny couldn't tell what it was last time.
I really couldn't.
It's Tutti Frutti.
Well, at least you know what Tutti Frutti is. I don't even know what Tutti Frutti tastes like, that's all I couldn't know.
It's Tutti Frutti, but it tastes weird.
So you're sure it's not Stinky Socks?
If Stinky Socks taste like Tutti Frutti.
Well, I couldn't tell.
I can't tell either, I see that. Oh well, I did my punishment.
You got lucky on that one.
Round 2 is list human bones.
You go first.
Johnny goes first.
The humerus.
The anvil.
The femur.
The hammer.
The teeth.
Does that qualify?
They are technically bones.
But does it qualify as a bone?
I don't think it does.
Because if not, then I'll just be like molars. It's a certain tooth.
No. Are there any teeth?
Come on. If teeth are classified as bones in the medical
judge.
Field.
He's the judge.
Teeth really are not on here. They really are not.
I didn't lose.
You lost because you said teeth and it's not one. I think the last one might have been Stinky Socks. I can taste it in the back of my throat now.
I don't really consider that a loss. I mean, if, you know, in the... So why are they considered bones?
They're not considered bones. They're considered bones because they're made up of calcium.
So how come whenever you do... What is the only bone you can see?
Because it's technically, it's like a tomato is technically a fruit, but it's tomato.
Tomato is a fruit because it has seeds, just like a pumpkin.
And an avocado.
Mm-hmm.
But they're technically vegetables. You can argue back and forth.
So this is either a juicy pear or a booger. What do you do?
Chew it. Chew it. You're not chewing it. I know you're not chewing it. Chew that.
I'm gonna
bean.
Swallow it like a pill.
Chew the bean.
It booger.
Ah, oh, that's nasty. So while Johnny's finishing his nasty jelly bean, we have a trash can here too, just in case. But we've decided we're gonna be doing 5 rounds because the rounds are going pretty quickly, so we're gonna do best 4 out of 5. So let's move on to round 3.
That was really salty. orders.
Chrysler.
Ah!
That's it, you lost this round.
Woo! I was gonna say Sebring because you said Chrysler. But in my head, I saw the Chevy logo, and I was gonna say Sebring.
And then when you said I was like, oh, Subaru.
I think this is soap. I don't know, coconut or oh shit, spoiled milk. Welcome to the coconut or baby wipes.
Baby wipes isn't such a bad thing. I'm pretty sure Marcus has shoved a baby wipe in my mouth at one point.
Pretty sure Marcus has shoved a couple things in your mouth at one point. I couldn't tell for it because it was kind of like, but then I remember coconut is also to me too. So,
check the scoreboard, and I have 1-2. Johnny has 1-1. So I'm winning, and we're gonna move on to round 4.
Right, round 4. This one may be just a little challenging. Okay. This topic is. Name your dead presidents.
Can I go first?
Dead president?
Is it my turn?
Johnny goes first.
George Washington.
Abraham Lincoln.
Thomas Jefferson.
Teddy Roosevelt.
JFK.
I don't know anybody else.
You lost.
What was his name? Alexander Hamilton was what I was going to say.
There's also Andrew Jackson.
Oh, Andrew Jackson too. I was trying to picture the bills.
Taft Lilliam. Or William H. Taft.
I don't even know him. Okay.
He's the world's he was our fattest president. They had to put in a specific tub in the White House just for him. See, I like history.
So you win. Now it's all tied up. And I have in my hand, and I know that we had trouble with this last time, not knowing, because it can be one of four things.
So since that one is bright, it's these two.
Yellow on it. Remember we did this last time too?
No, because the darker ones are these.
Okay, so it's either dead fish or strawberry banana smoothie. I'm almost positive it's gonna be dead fish.
Me too.
I don't think they have any strawberry banana smoothie in here, but. And just for the record, it could possibly be, because we were confused, bar for peach, but we're most likely thinking it's dead fish or strawberry banana smoothie.
Fish.
It's definitely dead fish. Oh!
Fish, McBikes.
There you go, you got what you wanted.
Oh, I sure did.
Fish. It's all tied up. This is round 5. This will decide who wins and who gets to be the Bean Boozled champion with Say Anything.
I think I should be the champion because, technically, you've eaten one completely and spit one out. I've eaten one completely and spit one out.
Well, we ate the good ones. I think mine was stinky socks, so. Okay, ready?
Well, I think mine was quite enough, but I really couldn't tell.
Okay, round 5.
This round is going to be name your breakfast cereals.
Okay.
Who starts?
It's your turn.
Oh.
Kim starts.
Frosted Flakes.
Cheerios.
Lucky Charms.
Honey Nut Cheerios.
Fruity Pebbles.
Cocoa Pebbles.
Cinnamon Toast Crunch.
Apple Jacks.
Fruit Loops.
Pops.
Kix.
Oreos. O's.
Shredded Wheat.
Oh, I don't know.
I win!
I don't eat cereal.
Yes! We've been on the cereal aisle like 6 times in the past 3 days.
And you notice I never get anything.
Well, you said Oreo, so I guess that means that you're paying attention.
Oreo.
You don't get to decide which one you're gonna. gonna do? I saw that one.
Well, I know, and it was green.
I think it was green. Huh? You haven't done that one yet. You did the juicy pear booger. That was the lawn clippings, or...
Oh, that's right, huh? It's not juicy pear and lawn clippings. It's booger and lawn clippings. Or...
I said juicy pear or booger or lawn clippings, and I think it's lime or something like that. Oh, well, there it is.
There you go. And I have no problem with this one, son.
You didn't even say what it could be. Lawn clippings or lime.
That's lawn clippings.
Yeah, he was okay with that last time either, anyway. But either way, I still won, so I wear the Bean Boozled crown.
You can wear that crown and do whatever you want with it.
We're gonna save this. If you guys like watching us do the Bean Boozled, even if it's not just Bean Boozled, if it's something like with the Say Anything Challenge, let us know in the comments and we're gonna bring this out some more. It's really disgusting, but it's also a lot of fun.
So I don't know about Kayla, but like when I'm answering, you know, when I was trying to come up with ideas, my mind was also racing to like, oh my god, I don't want to be eating this. So
yeah, it was a lot of fun.
Kind of messy.
I really enjoyed this challenge, and I think adding Bean Boozled to it was a lot of fun.
It was a lot better than doing the tape, that's for sure.
Yeah, this was really interesting, so if you guys want us to do something like this more with Bean Boozled, let us know and give us some ideas, because it'll be a lot of fun.
So, there's, you know, and when you guys request, you know, when you guys request challenge videos, you know, we'll most likely do them, but the thing is that we also have to think about what's safe and, you know, good for us. So if you were to request something like completely stupid, like this Tide Pod challenge that's going around, it's just gonna be an automatic no. I mean, there's been multiple people that have already died from this challenge, and to even try to suggest that for someone else to do, or even to have the thought about doing it just so you can follow some sort of trend or, you know, be internet famous for like 5 minutes, it's not worth your life.
Yeah, I think that anybody who wants to take a laundry packet and put it in their mouth and eat it, it's not healthy to think like that. I mean, it's like taking cleaner and just eating it, and it's not good for you. It's gonna kill you, it's gonna hurt you. And to take it and make it into a challenge and challenge other people to do it and see if they can do it, or asking other people to do it, or challenging yourself to do it, it's not a good idea.
And I mean, it says on the box that you buy it, do not eat. And, you know, just to go ahead and disregard that warning is, it's not worth it. It really isn't. I mean, if you want to do it, then, you know, go for it, I guess. But just know that we don't support anything like that.
And to do it because I think it stemmed because they look like candy. People were like, oh, it looks like candy, let's eat it. Okay, you're way too old to be thinking like that. That's something that my toddler thinks like that. And that's why Tide made their containers childproof, so that babies and toddlers would not be getting into it. Not so that young adults and teenagers would not be getting into it.
And like, I've seen that it's not even just the young adults, it's also older adults, older than us. And it's just like, why? You know, it doesn't make sense. It's not safe, it's not healthy. And if you're really willing to risk your life for 5 seconds of fame, because that's all it's gonna get to you. Because there will be a new trend, you know, coming out that's gonna overtake that. And it's ridiculous.
It's not worth it. And Johnny and I have a lot of family members that watch this, watch our videos, and a lot of younger family members that look up to us, who request challenges from us and who ask us to do certain things, and they enjoy watching us. And just, I mean, if I had a family member who wanted to do us to do something like that, or wanted to do that because they think that it makes them cool or it's what's trending, it's not worth it.
No, it's brilliant.
We don't support it. Johnny and I are not supportive of it at all in any way, shape, or form. You can feel free to reach out if you think a friend is going to do it, or you know somebody who might be doing it or wanting to do it. we encourage you to let somebody know so that it can be stopped so that they don't get sick. Especially if you know a friend who's going to do it, let their parents know, let your parents know, and let's stop it. And let's stop giving it the social media fame that it's getting, because it's not worth it.
No. And that's the whole reason why, you know, like this, like the most simplest challenge ever, the cinnamon challenge, we haven't done it. Because you can inhale that powder and suffocate. I mean, it's just, you got to think of your safety. You got to think, you know, is my life really worth it? And in the end, it's not. I mean, there's always something else that you can do. There's a lot more in your life that you have to do, you know, because you're here, you know,
yeah,
for a reason. And it's not to put cleaner in your mouth.
So that has been our public service announcement. And thanks for watching, guys. All right, everybody, thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to give it a thumbs up, and you can subscribe down below, or you can hit our little icon right over there. If you missed last week's video, it'll be right up there.